dynamite. Doc speaking, welcoming you to the Inner Circle's review of Minecraft. Created as a sandbox indie game by Swedish programmer Marcus Notch Persson, and later developed and published by Mojang, it was originally released on the PC in 2009. The console version had to wait until 4J Studios got involved and released it on the 360 in 2012, and it went on to break Xbox Live sales records by selling upwards of a million copies within its first week. The current Xbox version was released in September 2014, and in the same month, Microsoft announced a deal to purchase developer Mojang with an all-cash deal amounting to $2.5 billion. So as you can see, this game has pedigree. And Piggy agrees. Now let's talk about the graphics. Or shall we not talk about the graphics? Some people might say they're a bit blocky. Yeah, well, it just goes to show that some games can amount to more than the sum of their parts. Quickly moving on from the graphics, let's talk about gameplay. Now the game gives you two main options, survival and creative. Survival is where you try and survive in a randomly generated world on a set difficulty for as long as you can, earning XP as you go. Creative, on the other hand, gives you every option from the get-go, which means you can really get your creative juices flowing. There are online options, skin packs and texture packs to download, and you can have up to 8 players in a world at a time. Now when you start a game of survival, you will start with absolutely nothing. Now time is not on your side at this stage, because Minecraft has a day-night cycle, and at night, the monsters come out. So what you have to do is collect resources. Now wood is your primary basic resource. And once you've collected enough wood, you will go into crafting mode and you will build some building materials, such as wood planks and wood sticks. And when you've done that, you'll build a crafting table. Now the crafting table you will use to build tools that will speed up and aid your quest. Now pigs, chickens and cows are your primary food source. You can also later on build farms and go fishing. But for now, we need that pork and we need that beef. Basic resources covered, we now need somewhere to live, and up there looks perfect. So we get to the top and start digging out what I like to call a man cave. And just in time, because as you can see, the sun's already started to set. So what we need in our man cave is our crafting table and a furnace. Now at the minute I'm creating some charcoal to use for torches, and as you can see, it really does set an atmosphere. Build a door, pop the door on the front, and that's it. We're safe. That is our first home. And when I said we're safe, well, from zombies that try and break the door down, to spiders, to arrow-firing skeletons, and anybody that's heard this sound will be more than aware of Minecraft's deadliest adversary, the creeper. And believe me, if you get too close to one of these guys, all your hard work will go up in a puff of smoke. And even when, as the name suggests, we go mining, the dangers don't stop there. But with the right resources, coal, gold, iron ore and diamond, and a lot of creativity, we will end up with somewhere we can proudly call home. There's so much more to this game than I can explain in 5 minutes, and I absolutely love it. But it's not just my opinion here at the Inner Circle. Scotty Jim said he'd try it. Unified said he'd buy it. B Money said he'd try it. Core Straight Murder said he'd buy it. And me, well, I think I've spent too much time in this game, because to me it's a must-buy. This is Doc from the Inner Circle, the official podcast of XboxMad.net. I hope you've enjoyed this, and I'll speak to you lot later. Ta-da now.
So what's the next game we're going to be reviewing here at the Inner Circle? Well, depends on whatever I feel like making. Because you see, to celebrate our upcoming interview with Team Dakota, we've decided that the next game we're going to review is the Team Dakota game, Project Spark. Join me, Scotty Jim, next week here at TiC Podcast Reviews.